James. It is ugly inside the building. You couldn't get anything going on the ice, and even harder when your own fans are booing. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry, and it needs to be from that low zone slot area. James just beats the goaltender because it gets off his stick so fast.
The Kings continue to bring up the score.